I mean, there must be some students who want to learn.
You gonna teach them in that outfit? Because if those kids ever get a look at the... Have you arranged with the National Guard to escort you to class every day?
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Hammond, please.
Go today.
You mean after my disaster this morning?
Yeah.
My entire class volunteered to stay after school and pound the races or something. Got a ride home?
I have a private limousine.
Oh?
City bus.
My way's more private. I'll give you a lift.
Well, I have to check out first.
Oh, it's all right. I'll meet you downstairs. I wanted to thank you.
It's all right.
Would you mind walking out to the car with me? With those kids out there and all, I...
No.
If it's too much trouble for you.
No, not at all.
Thanks. I hope I haven't hindered you with your classes.
How'd you make out today?
Oh, the boys were very quiet. Guess I know what they were thinking.
Hello, Josh.
Hi.
You coming?
I have a little more work to do.
Uh-huh.
Need me for anything else, Mr. Director?
No, thanks.
That's too bad.
I mean, the costumes are fine, Lois.
I know what you mean. That's why it's too bad.
Look, Lois... You're tired.
No, not tired. Just bored. Just good and bored. You know, maybe I shouldn't have transferred to this school. Maybe I should have... Tell me, Rick, don't you ever get fed up with this place? Don't you ever get tired of teaching? Don't you feel that you want to throw your briefcase away and take a flyer someplace? Any place. With me, maybe. Don't you? Don't you, Rick? I guess not. You'd like to, all right, but you're married. You're married, and I'm bored. You're afraid, and I'm choosy. And you can't be choosy, or you live alone.
You keep thinking that way, you're gonna end up in a mess of trouble.
Mr. Dadier?
I'll be right with you, Miller.
I gotta get to my job.
Good night, Lois.